Okay, so examining the hips, we're looking for symmetrical abduction of the hips, and then I individually examine each hip, support the pelvis, and then I do a Barlow's dislocation or provocation test, and then an abduction test, an Ottolani test, to see if a dislocated hip or dislocatable hip is enlocatable. And we do it on both sides independently of each other. Good. And Tora's been very well behaved. Good girl. It's important to have a very calm and relaxed baby to do these examinations. But she's beautiful. Excellent. All done. Great.